everyone, welcome to another episode of Fall Guys, episode 3. So, we're going to carry on with the Xtreme Squads. We've still got another 14 hours, and we're probably going to do another this episode and another one, potentially. We could basically carry on until we get at least 4-5 wins in this. So far we've got probably 4 more, maybe 3 more. We'll see how it goes. Okay, let's keep going. Straight into the game. If you guys have any recommendations of games you want me to play, or do you guys want to see a bit of a gameplay on, just hit a comment and let me know. I need some more games to play. I can't remember, did I click the extreme mode on? No, I must have put solos on. Oh, we'll just do one quick solos. See how far we get. Dang. Oh, what am I doing? Third, take third. That was awful, wasn't it? Sorry about this, guys. Once I finish this, we'll go straight into the normal squads extreme mode. I didn't know I turned it off. But now we start the game, we might as well just carry on. We've got to give some people some challenges. It's a bit unfair if we just give them a win by leaving. Oh, look at that. That little route looks a bit complicated. I've never done this one before. Well, I have, but different version of it. It's like a little snow Christmas theme one. I'm gonna try to go left. Let's try to go left. I don't think I can because I'm too far away. I'll go right. Just follow the rest like a sheep. Yeah. think I qualified first or second there? I'm not sure. Some of these people are actually awful. Yeah, first place. I was the wolf of the sheep. Jump over the spinny beam to avoid falling into the slime. Okay, pretty easy. Don't really play solos off that often, so don't really see some of these maps. Oh, can you go on the side then? Is that like little side things that you can stand on? If anyone else stands in them. I don't want to be the first person to test it out. Six people need to get eliminated. Oh yes, you can stand them. That's pretty good. I doubt I'm going to get hit, to be honest. Unless people grab me, like him. God, it's going to be a long game. People don't come off. More people, come on. I'll just run towards it, you know. Stay smart. Survived. Nine people remain. Final round. What will we just do? Move in between the rings to avoid the rising slime. Alright. I can see this one getting a bit hard, but we'll see. Stay in this little thing, because you know, you might as well stay safe, play smart. Not hard. God, that was easy. That's probably the easiest game I've ever won in my life. Should we count that as a win or not? We're good with nine. I mean, we did win three of them. Give us a little gold crown there. Yeah, it's a good bit. Look a bit interesting. Right, duos. Oh, sorry, Xtreame Squads. That's what I wanted. Right, if all the games were like that, I'd be winning all of them. problem with squads is it's you can rely on you, but then you need a decent team as well. Like you can just get like you can come first, but then you could have three people behind you that come second, third, and fourth, and they end up being first because the rest of your team are like 20th, 25th. So you need a decent squad. At least my guy's starting to look a bit more interesting. God, look at the speed of this. I didn't think I was going to do that, I thought I just stopped in the air. Alright, I think, depending on how my squad do, we should qualify. Yes, come on. Next time I'm going to try using that trampoline, because it looks like it works pretty well. Okay, sixth. I don't know if he lagged like anything. He's last player as well. Beast. Doesn't know what he's doing, does he? Oh, oh. I thought he was gonna kill himself. Oh, well, he might as well. Team that have decent skins, so I'm hoping they're decent players. We've got a pink ninja, guy in a spacesuit, and I don't know what the other one was again. Yeah, I can do this one. I like this one. I sometimes do get a bit cocky near the end, but let's go to that pink one. What are we doing? Everyone's just... Oh, I thought they were trying to make that. Like hit another player. Messed up. All I want to do is wait. No point rushing. Oh shit. No. Oh, I don't know why I did that. That's my fault. I rushed it. Alright. Let's quickly to the next game. otherworldly gig. I say I do alright on these ones, but not always. Oh, got an assassin. My team. Just jump out to make you go faster. It seems like everyone does it. I don't feel like I go faster, I always feel like I go backwards. Just get one. Try separate from this big gap because this big gap starting to get a bit annoying. It's all about timing this bit, right? There you go. I've got one squad that's died, fell. Qualified. We'll find out a bit. Fifth. Sixth. Yeah, I think we're qualified. Could be out. Yeah, last player. We've qualified. Party Promenade. I like these obstacle ones. The only ones I don't really like, you know those little they're called like team ones where you get like, I don't know, catch a tail or something. I'm not very keen on those ones. Obstacle course ones I enjoy a lot. Sometimes I don't even know what I'm doing, sometimes I'm just like running and just going with the flow. He's my teammate. My team doing pretty decent, to be fair. I thought I was going to lose there. Started slipping off. Come on, team. Last member. All we need is you to get some points. Your assassin. Ezio. That's what I'm going to call you. What are you doing? Just go left. There you go. Cool, mate. If you get 5 points, get some points. What are you doing? There you go, we keep our first. Ooh, look at that straight line. It could have been straight line. This one. Android one. Yeah. We're gonna try to win this. Well, we're gonna try to win them all, but hopefully we can win this one. All of us, when is it all? What's going on with my team over there? Nice duds, away from them. On the left hand side. I regret that. That was a big mistake. Dang. Ooh. Yes, come on team. Kick in first. I think we've got a decent team here. I think we've got a good chance. This guy at the start, just not caring in the world. He's like, I'm invincible. Everyone's forced to watch him. Come on, let's time it right now. Do. This is one of the ones I hate the most. I'll probably lose this one more than anything. Oh no, what am I done? Oh, you know what? Come on, team. This guy's good. Like, when I say good, I mean really good. I think he's the one that's been getting us first every single time. Unfortunately, I might have ruined it for him. Yeah, I think I might have made it so we lose. Oh yes, new outfits. Okay, sorry about that. I just had some comments that I was looking at that were funny. Let's get straight in the game. Oh, I'm not very good at this one. Bounce on the drums to make your way to the finish line. Team. Oh, look, they've got a tall lanky guy. Come on, I believe in myself. We can do it. Come on, just keep bouncing. I'm just going around, just jumping on them. Probably go a lot quicker way. Don't do that, because I fall when I lose. Okay, we can do this. Yeah, just kill that player. Oof. I think we might have just qualified. Or not. Oh, God. Yeah, I don't think this guy doesn't know what he's doing. Come on, mate. What are you doing? Oh. Well, that was a quick game. Night fever. Come on. Need to at least win another 3 games, 4 games. Can't stop playing until it's done. There's just gonna be an episode after an episode after an episode. Some of it's my fault, but some of it's teammates. Oh god, I thought I was going to lose there. Fifth in the end. Two people qualified. Oh, nice. Nearly a T-shape. Just got with one more later. Come here, T-shape. Oh, yeah. I keep getting the same game modes here. To the finish line. Okay, my goal is going to, at the back. My goal is to try to get to the top third position, I reckon. Oh god, that could be me. Help! There's a player died. Never been down that way. What are you doing? I hate players like that. So I mean, you just try to grab you. Bullies. My team make it, but I'm not sure. There's only two of us. Six so far. How many people left? Three people left. So what I mean, these two maybe not grab and turn. Sure, they are, yeah. They just grab each other. Oh, I thought I was going to say third. I thought I got it right. See, I don't understand why not just make it straight lines. I'm gonna keep saying that until it happens. Oh, I hate this one. We need to win. Keep going. Keep at it. Keep believing. Absolutely smash this one. Yeah, it's a jumping definitely makes you go fast because I was at the front and suddenly I'm back. These two little clones following each other. Oh, there you go. That's why I don't go up that way. Could be me. Oh no. Oh. Dang. Dang, where is he? Oh mate, what are you doing? What are you wasting time for? We need you to go over there. You're not going to qualify if you carry on. Okay, it's only you two. Mate, you better not be one of these people that just keep jumping. I'm wasting time. Qualified, but we did. Woo-hoo! Look at that team there. It's like a full team of cats. Robot cats, what's her name? I thought we were going to have the same name as well. That's team goals, that. Get rid of another two teams or one team, and then it's gonna be the finale. Oh, I'm shocking this one. I need to stop doing that. But it's not like you can choose which maps you want. If not, I always choose the ones I'm good at. That'd be good, wouldn't it? Okay, let's do it. You guys at the front. There's just better think into this. Just go for it. Ooh. Dang. There you go, that's what I need to do. That's what I need to do. That's what I need to do. Oh, I should have gone that way. Oh, dang. Okay, where is he? Look at that team. The cat team are really good. You can tell they are. The whole team's there together. Oh, come on. We better stay fourth. That's good. We still qualified. Still don't have a clue how, but we're qualified. I hate people like this. You just, now it's just like a time limit. Wait, it just kind of gets annoying. But you know what? He probably knows he's passed, or his team have passed it for him. He's like, I can just rest here, chill, drink a brew. Do what I want. Two players. Okay, this should be potentially the final round. I'm not sure. We'll find out. Yes, it is. Oh, that's the one I'm not good at. You know what? People always grab you on this one. It does annoy me. But they need to do anything to win. It's like I'm not really part of that group because I've just been separated from them. Come on, we need to win this, people. I believe in my team. Try not to make the same mistakes as before. Try to jump on it whilst it's half broken, so I just fall to the ground. bit. Definitely should have gone that way. Oh, although I clicked jumping and it didn't work. Who's left? Oh, my team's gone. Gone. Let's see who wins. I reckon it's the cat people. Cat people just got so many of them. Or not. It was cat people. Oh, just one of them. I thought it was the whole team. Wow. Zip it. Good effort in it. Didn't do that well. It's my own fault. Call this an episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like, or leave a like and subscribe. If you want to see more things, don't forget to put a comment. Just let me know what you want to see. This could be this episode. Look forward to episode 4, and love you all. Catch you in a bit.